he's online now. Really. I wonder. If you have faith in me, maybe we'll change around the skin. go with Count Dooku. Count Dooku. Count Dookie. Count Dooku. Oh, he's got the cool saber too. Well, that one's fucking sealed. Fuck me. Why can I not open that shit? Am I fucking retarded? Oh, man. Don't tell me. This is fucking retarded. That worked. What is it, Leela? My beautiful cat with poop all over you. Huh? Fucking cat. Get it, Leela. Good girl. I don't know what you're going for, but good girl. Not even a perfect fool. Smooth move, Leela. Save it. Like a hot damn.
I'll deal with him.
Create bridges. What? Bridges by using force grip to lift heavy objects out of the sludge. Oh. The fuck the ha ha! That works good. Shit, that's the way I have to go. I have no fucking clue how I did that. Count Dooku. Count Dooku. You can infuse your lightsaber strike with force lightning by pressing X, then Y. Oh, okay. Now what? Yeah, I know that. I just fucking learnt that spell, you cocksmoker. Oh, shit. There's a whole lot of secrets going on. I got no fucking clue where I'm going. Going towards the yellow. Alright. 10-4. The force is with me. Or the dark side? Fuck you, Jawa bitches. Eat saber. Definitely glad I grabbed that ability first. Up here, I guess. Whoa. Right. What's up there again? Holy shit. Oh, fucking grenade. I guess we just go through here. Dooku! Get fucking lasered. do it. In we go. Getting freaky deeked everywhere. Jumping's a little weird. Why is that shit killing me? Holy fuck. Oh my god, okay. I should have probably done that.
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
I need your life, fucker! Shit's happening. Oh, not good, not good, not good, not good. Holy shit.
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
Well, that was fucking retarded. What am I supposed to fucking do? Dash in the air after a double jump to go further. Press A, A, and L. Woo! Oh, shit! me in, you cocksuckers. Who needs some more D? What about the blockade? What about the hootenanny? I see a bad guy over here. Let's kill him. Drink. Sith holocrons will grant you a temporary boost in power. Okay. Alright, let's change up the dude this time. I think that was a big, Dude, this dude. Doth Scion. Dude's dope. Wow, already? Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Oh, he's got it. Oh yeah, his lightsaber's dope. He's hitting shit at fucking like. Woo! Darth Retard! Don't worry about me. Darth Retard's here. Why don't I dash? Is a good question. But we're gonna do it. We're gonna dash here. We're gonna dash here. Don't worry. Huh? I'm starting to get a little PO'd. What is going on? The camera is fucking horrendous! Suck my dick, Protean Ripper. Oh, sweet. Enough points for the, let's just get this thing too. Might as well. Ooh, shit. That's a good one. What the fuck do you want me to do with this thing? Bah! No? Okay. That's a penis. What the fuck? Oh shit, the f- okay. That's weird. Damage! big mamasquita. What the? Time to die, motherfuckers. Bah! Whoa. Destroy the shield generator. Oh shit. They're pissed. Too sure why maybe my chat's not working. Hold on, let me get my chat working. Fucking restream chat, dude. Such a pile of balls. Yeah, what's up, gaming show? What's up my man? Sorry, dude. I don't know what's going on with my chat. You know, my chat, this restream chat keeps fucking with me so much that, like, I'm pretty sure I lose viewers. Just simply due to it. No doubt, man. Tis it has been. Good, sir. Then let's, I'm not too sure. Because I stream through Restream, I use Restream Chat. And every once in a while it, like, freezes up and doesn't give me, like, any chat. It's kind of dumb. But. Not much I can do. Alright, let's have a hoot. Just got some new blue, what was it, Blue Dream? I think it was. Blue Dream Shatter. What's new in my life? Oh, fuck, well. I had to put my cat down. I had to put Freddy down. He went through cancer. He had cancer of the liver, so we had to put him down. He was only 6 years old. So it was kind of bullshit. We were really upset. And then we went and we got ourselves a new cat, Sphinx. Hairless Sphinx. We wanted another cat that would be extremely affectionate, you know. Oh, the lumbar disc disease. Yeah, it's, I'm going in for an injection of steroids into my spine. And apparently 7 out of 10 times that works. So. I'm going to be getting, an injection of steroids into my S1 nerve root. What's up, massive cool gaming? I like that. That's a good way of spelling it, man. Yeah, we ended up getting a new kitten. Well, it was, yeah, I guess it's a kitten. It was just under a year old, Sphinx. They had just finished getting it spayed, and they were going to keep her. But then they decided to get rid of her, so they wanted to find a good home. Because they have just way too many cats, and she wasn't breeding because they spayed her. So she's a beautiful fucking... Massive. If you'd like to add me, sir, it's bleeding through 666, but I usually don't. I keep my friends list as small as possible because they're limited. But I'd be more than happy to add you, man. Yeah, I still vape. But I still smoke weed. So we lowered the shields. Let us get high with you. I wish you all could fucking be here chilling with me and fucking getting stoned with me. Playing all fucking, oh my god. So I get knocked back out. Crazy, man. Let's see here. Where are you from, Massive? How come you wanna add me, brother? Get high with me. Yeah, man. I know, eh? I'm like 33. I hate to say those things. Let's see, where's my friend here? Bakersfield, California, dude. That's fucking, I love that place. That's the birthplace of Jonathan Davis, dude. I'm a metal fan. Well, there's actually two of you. Do you have a picture? Or do you not have a picture? There's two massive cools. Well, one's like level zero. I don't think I can add you in that one. I wouldn't judge you for that. I think you guys were controlled. Do you know what I mean? Be you. When I smoked weed for the first time, I was probably about 15 or 16. Yeah. It's probably 15, actually, now that I think about it. Grade 10. So. Yeah, that's me. I fucking smoked all the time. Well, when I first started, I didn't smoke all the time, but ow. Yeah. Some people like just totally stop talking. Shit like that, you know. Whoa. Honestly, I'd say like that kind of shit is all your own preference, dude. What kind of games do you play, Massive? Fuck, these guys are just waiting to kill me. Oh shit. Let's get chill. What is going on? Why are these dudes just fucking floating around and shit? Nice. I have Outlast 2. You looking forward to Outlast 2, dude? It's gonna be sweet. Yeah, the DLC. Tell you the honest truth, I've never played. Whoa, what's going on? I've never played Garry's Mod. Okay, then we're gonna zap it. Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2. Oh, jeez. Not even paying attention. Yeah, I'm gonna get Outlast 2 as well, man. It's gonna be... Are you fucking joking me? Really? Shit that happens. This guy's fucking draining my force. That's what he's doing. A fucking crapola, dude, I'm telling you. Alright, this time I'm gonna pay attention. Yeah, I'd have to try it out. I've heard a lot about it, of course. Very retarded and very funny. Yeah, I think I have it on my wish list. Yeah, I got a crap ton of games. I got like 400 something games, dude. No. Happening. You have a PS4. I forget which YouTuber it was, but I watched a YouTuber play that Resident Evil 7 walkthrough. That shit looks insane. Yeah, exactly. That's what I heard. Take it easy, Gaming Show. You have yourself a good one. That's what I heard. They're doing it totally different. The shit that I watched. Oh shit! What do you want me to do here? Oh my god. Well, that's not a good choice. Oh, alright, well, that's a good choice. Whoop, not a good choice. Yeah, I died. Yeah, it's first person and it's just nuts. Yeah. Actually, you know, I hate to say it, I gotta head out here too. I've gotta go to the doctor and I'll be back in like an hour to keep streaming here. So sorry about that. Thanks for coming on in, and we'll definitely catch up with you soon. We have you on Steam. So...